Hold on, let me finish it out. I want to make sure you understand, bro, because guess what? You're not going to hear this in no school. Oh, you ain't going to hear this in no church. I'm telling you, you just said the church ain't taught that. Right. So I got to show you.
I just can't change the way I think.
Oh, what? How do you think?
Jesus was a white man.
What?
God is a black man.
You think that Jesus is a white man?
Jesus is a white man.
Hold on, wait, read it again. Hold on, wait.
Nah, Jesus is a white man.
Hold on, wait, read it again. Why would your slave master tell you the truth? If I had you a slave, you think I'm? If I was the white man had you a slave, you would think I'm gonna tell you to God's people?
Right.
Hell no, I'm gonna say you a nigga. That's what they did. I'm telling you. And they gave you white Jesus. And they gave you Sunday worship, which is not in the Bible. They gave you Easter, which is not in the Bible. They gave you these lies, bro. We out here to fight for our people. Because why? Your mind is being polluted by the world. Your mind is being polluted by the television. Your mind is being polluted by the sex that's being pushed on our people.
Right.
By the homosexuality that's being pushed on our people.
Right.
Your mind is being polluted by the drugs in our community.
Yes,
your mind is being polluted by the gang banking. Your mind is being polluted by all these different wicked devices that Satan is trying to use to grab you.
Right.
That's why you gotta come up and learn this word.
John chapter 8 verse 32.
So what we ought to do is showing our people the truth. Because all their life, they've been taught in the Christian church that all they gotta do is believe and say they know Jesus. Come serve white man Jesus. That's all y'all been taught. White man Jesus. But guess what? We ought to show you that Christ was a black man.
Yeah,
and guess what? You ain't gonna get to the kingdom with no hugs and kisses. You ain't gonna get to the kingdom like that. You gotta come back and repent and keep God's commandments. How you doing, my brother? We are showing our people who we are according to the Bible. So right here, you can see on this sign, one part of the sign, just say it. Hey, brother. Yeah, I say it. You white, brother. We is a black man. But guess what? Hey, understand this also, brother. You gotta be sober-minded. Because you are one of them brothers I was talking about, I seen. All brothers, hey, I'm telling you, man, our older man, we gotta stop that thing. How you gonna be an example to the younger men?
Right.
From there. So like I said, on one part of the sign, you see what the Bible call us. On the other part of the sign, you see what the slave master call us. Which one do you descend from? Are you a so-called African-American today? That what you call yourself? We so-called African-American?
Yeah.
So guess what? According to the Bible, you'll be from the tribe of Judah.
Yes.
So guess what? That's the thing you know that what? That's the same tribe that Jesus Christ, the black Messiah, came from, right?
Yeah.
So hey, I'm gonna ask you a question. I know before you came up over here, have you ever heard anybody talking about that Jesus Christ was a black man? You never, hey, because you know what they do in church.
I heard the terminology God was. Yeah,
right, but you know what they say at church, right? They say, well, you know, God, Christ ain't got no color, nobody seeing him, and all. They try to say all type of stuff, and what they say, it don't matter. But guess what? Give me John chapter 7, verse 35. I think it's 35. Read what you got.
Book of John chapter 7 and verse 38. He that believeth on me.
So guess what it says? He that believeth on the Messiah, read.
As the scripture had said.
Oh, as the Bible had said. Read.
Out of his belly shall flow rivers of living water.
So what the Bible say he look like? Let's find out. Give me Revelation 1.
That's
so
right.
Now we got to go out with the Bible said. We can't go off our own thoughts.
Right.
The reason why, I'm going to show you why it's important. You don't know, hey, why is it important? You think if Jesus was a so-called black man, who are those people in Jerusalem that's in our land right now? You see what I'm saying? You see why it's important? It's very important to understand the truth. Because if Jesus was a black man and he was a Jew, who are those people in the land? In Israel. That means somebody lied. You see what I'm saying? So let's go off what the scripture say. What does the scripture say that Jesus Christ looked like? Start at verse 1, read.
The book of Revelation, chapter 1 and verse 1.
So Revelation 1 and 1, read.
The revelation of Jesus Christ.
Revelation means to reveal. This is the revealing of Jesus Christ. Jump down to verse 10, read.
Verse 10. I was in the spirit on the Lord's day.
So guess what? He was in the spirit on the Sabbath day, which is Saturday. Friday, Sunday, and Saturday, Sunday, I'll read.
Right. And heard behind me a great voice.
He heard behind him a great voice. This John the Revelator. He was like, man, somebody yell. What's going on? He heard behind him a great voice. If you hear somebody yelling your name, what you gonna do? You gonna turn around. So he heard behind him a great voice. So he turned around, read.
As of a trumpet. Saying, I am Alpha and Omega.
He said, I am Alpha and Omega. So this voice said, I'm Alpha and Omega. Right behind him, read.
The first and the last.
Huh?
and what thou seest.
Now this is what the Messiah told him. He said, what you see of me, John, do what?
Write in a book.
Why it had to be written in the Bible? Because lies like today was going to be pushed. Right. So it had to be written how he was looked. Jump down to verse 14, read.
Verse 14, his head and his hairs were white like wool.
So now we see, hold on, wait. You got this image, you got that image. So the Bible says that the Messiah's hair was white in color, woolly in texture. Hold on, wait, who got woolly texture hair? That's us. We got hair like a sheep. They don't have no hair like no daggone sheep. That's strike one, read on.
As white as snow.
Huh?
And his eyes were as a flame of fire.
And his eyes were as a flame of fire. Give me Genesis 49. Now I'm gonna show you why his eyes was red like that. It's a prophecy in Genesis 49, why the Messiah eyes was gonna be red like that. Read what you got.
The book of Genesis, chapter 49 and verse 12.
Read.
His eyes shall be red with wine.
So Christ's eyes was red with wine. That's why his eyes was red. So now go back to Revelation chapter. Hold on, whoa. Don't, hey, slow, hold on, whoa. Let me finish it out. I want to make sure you understand, bro, because guess what? You're not going to hear this in no school. Oh, you ain't going to hear this in no church. I'm telling you, you just said the church ain't taught that.
Right.
So I got to show you it. So right back to Revelation 1:14, read.
And his feet.
So now let's get to his feet. How his feet look?
Like unto fine brass.
What color is fine brass? Brass, just regular brass. What color is it? What color is brass? What color is fine brass?
Y'all cool. Y'all can sell a preacher free that Jesus is black and all this, that's cool and everything. But when y'all get to using the terminology, deep.
Yeah, that's
the. That's
no,
what y'all wrong.
No, listen.
Y'all don't
listen,
do that.
Hey, you wanna know why this is the image of the beast? Ask me why. No, ask me why.
I don't.
Ask me why. Just ask. I'm gonna tell you why. This is the image of the beast. You know, you listen. Just hear me out. Who is this? You know who this is? Who is this? This is Cesare Borgia. He was the son of Pope Alexander VI of Rome, painted by Leonardo da Vinci. That's why we say it's the image of the beast. What did he do to his brother? He killed his brother. He also was a homosexual.
So that's not.
Yes. This is not Christ.
Okay.
This is not. This is false. This is what they gave you in slavery. They lied to you. Remember, why would your slave master tell you the truth? If I had you a slave, you think I'm, if I was the white man had you a slave, you think I'm gonna tell you the God's people?
Right.
Hell no, I'm gonna say you a nigga. That's what they did. I'm telling you. And they gave you white Jesus. And they gave you Sunday worship, which is not in the Bible. They gave you Easter, which is not in the Bible. They gave you these lies, bruh. We up here showing you the truth. That's why I read in John chapter 8, verse 32. We showing you the truth, bruh. I'm telling you. That's what I'm saying. All your life we've been told lies, bro. Now you understand why I'm saying that's the image of the beast.
I just can't change the way I think.
Oh, what? How do you think?
Jesus was a white man.
What?
God is a black man.
You think that Jesus is a white man?
Jesus is a white man.
Hold on, wait, read it again. Hold on, wait. Don't leave. Look. Who? Listen. Jesus descended from Solomon, right? King Solomon, right? So that means King Solomon was right as well, right? Huh? Because Jesus came out of the lineage of King Solomon.
Not necessarily.
Necessarily. He said, hey, yes, he came out of the lineage of David. Which David's son was Solomon. What you talking about? Yes. So what did Solomon say? How you look? Give me Solomon, song of Solomon 1:5. And I'm going to finish. I'm going to go back to Jesus. Stop. Hey, bro, don't run, bro. I hate when people run. You know what people run? People run because they don't want to hear the truth. Oh, I don't want you to give me the lie. Oh, I like the lie. No, bro. Get the truth. Read what you got.
The book of the Song of Solomon, chapter 1 and verse 5. I am black.
Hold on, wait. Whoa. Hold on. Whoa. Oh, I am white. No, I'm not. I am red. Read.
I am black.
That's the Bible. He said what?
I am black.
He said, I am black. Read.
But comely.
And I'm beautiful.
That's right.
And I'm beautiful, bruh. You better stop following your lies, the white man lies that he gave you in slavery, bruh. I'm telling you, we great, man. This is the Holy Bible. King James. King James, baby, bruh. King James Version.
Who said that?
Hey, Psalm King Solomon. King Solomon was descended from Jesus Christ. Out of that lineage. Give me Joel chapter 31, verse 1. Oh, yeah, read it again. Song of Solomon 1:5. Read it again.
The book of Song of Solomon, chapter 1 and verse 5.
Start at verse 1, read.
Verse 1, the Song of Songs, which is Solomon.
This is the next thing you know, this is Solomon. This is talking about Solomon. Hey, look. Who got a Bible? Somebody got a Bible? Show
us the
Bible
while
we read it. So let's read this again slowly. Let me let him get to the scripture. And I'm going to show you all these scriptures in the Bible that show that Jesus Christ and all his descendants was black. I'm going to show you that Moses was black. I'm going to show you that Job was black. I'm going to show you that Paul was black. I'm telling you, bro, you better learn. Give me that Song of Solomon 1 and 5. Read.
I am black.
This is what he say?
I am black.
He says, I am black.
But comely.
And I'm comely. I'm beautiful. Job 30 and 30. So I'm going to show you. Read what you got.
The book of Job, chapter 30 and verse 30.
Read.
My skin is black upon me.
Whoa. My skin is black upon me. Hold on, wait. Let's get Acts 13 and verse 1. Hey, what they call us here in America? They call us niggas, right?
Bring it out.
We call niggas. Is that in the Bible? Give me Acts 13 and verse 1.
Bring it out.
Read.
The book of Acts, chapter 13 and verse 1.
Read.
Now there were in the church that was at Antioch certain prophets and teachers as Barnabas and Simeon that was called nigger.
That was called nigger. I'm telling you, bro, the prophets in the Bible was black. Stop following what the white man gave you in slavery.
I'm
going to tell you something, bro. Listen to me, bro. Listen to me. Revelation chapter 2 and verse 11. This is the problem. This is the reason why the Messiah said this, bro. It's a problem. They've been pushing all your life that Jesus looked like them. They push the angels look like him. Every time you go watch the Passion of the Christ, everybody look like him. That's a lie, bro. Yeah. I'm telling you. Now read what you got. Read.
The book of Revelation, chapter 2 and verse 9. I know thy works in tribulation and poverty, but thou art rich.
He know our works and our poverty. But guess what? We are rich. Because when we start following what this Bible say, we're going to get this rulership back that we deserve. So let us finish up. Read. It's not done. You say you're going to listen. Hey, you say you're going to listen. Hold on, let me finish. Read.
And I know the blasphemy of them, but say they are Jews.
He says, hey, listen. He says, I know the lies of them that say they are Jews, but what he say?
And are not.
He said they are not, but what?
That's right. Are the synagogues of Satan.
Guess what? The Bible said, Christ said, the white man is the devil.
That's what he said.
They deceive you. They are the devil. That's what he said. Revelation verse 3, verse 9.
Bring it up.
Now what is he gonna make them fake Jews do when he come back? What is they gonna do? Read.
The book of Revelation, chapter 3 and verse 9.
Read.
Behold, I will make them of the synagogue of Satan.
He gonna make them people of the synagogue of Satan, the devil, read.
Which say they are Jews.
That's calling themselves Jewish. Read.
And are not.
Because they not the Jews. Guess what? Just like I said, I'm gonna be addressed at 9-ish. Is that 9 o'clock? No. That's not. They're Jewish. They're not the Jews. We are the real Jews. They're Jewish. They wish they was you.
That's right.
But do lie.
They said they liars. They liars. They had you in slavery. Read.
Behold, I will make them to come and worship before thy feet.
When Christ come back, they gonna bow down at your feet.
That's right.
Read.
And to know that I have loved thee.
And that's when you're gonna realize that he loved you. That's when you change.
We used to scream black power while Heron was pushed. But at the end of the day, nothing's in vain. IUIC has been given a vision. The tents of Judah has risen. Many has attempted the mission, minor murmuring, omitting, and missing the mark. Just reading that he had the flame of fire in his eyes gave us the spark. We on Paul's mission. We out on the road, purple and gold. From Mexico, Cuba, Haiti, Ghana, Sierra Leone. 144,000 boots banging, concrete crackling. These are how men repented at heart. The scriptures is proof. IUIC, we deliver the truth.